Please be seated. Good evening and welcome to Pomona Unified School District's Adult and Career Education 2016 graduation ceremony. I am delighted to be here with all of you to honor our graduates today. Dear graduates, this is your day. We are here to celebrate you. Congratulations. Let us start the program by presenting to you ESL and now high school diploma student, Ms. Anna Aviles, who will lead us at the Pledge of Allegiance.
Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Ms. Anna. Thank you. Please remain standing up as we are going to all participate interpreting our national anthem. Wonderful. Thank you very much. Please sit down. It is my pleasure to now present the director of Pomona Unified School District's Adult and Career Education, Dr. Enrique Medina Jr.
Thank you, Miguel. Anna, what a wonderful way to start our ceremony with the Pledge of Allegiance. Thank you for being here. Good evening, everybody. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the commencement ceremony of the Pomona Unified School District's Adult and Career Education Class of 2016. At this time, I would like to welcome you and introduce key individuals that are honoring us with their presence. Pomona Unified School District Board of Education member, Dr. Roberta Perlman Hansen. Pupil and Community Services Division Administrative Director, Mr. Fernando Mesa. We also have additional guests in the back, our Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Richard Martinez. Also, our Deputy Superintendent, Ms. Stephanie Baker. Our Chief Financial Officer, Dr. Leslie Barnes. our Director of Secondary Education, Ms. Monica Principe. And a new addition to the Pomona Unified School District family, Oliver, our Public Information Officer. And a great partner for Pomona Unified School District Adult School, Mr. McElway. I would like to thank this opportunity to thank adult ed faculty and staff members who have worked extremely hard to assure your success. Students, parents, family, friends, community, and staff members, welcome to the Pomona Adult and Career Education Commencement Ceremony. It is always inspiring to hear student speeches. We are going to be having two wonderful speeches by our student, Ms. Alejandra Ferreira, and Ms. Brittany Woodard. Ms. Ferreira, you're next. Come on up, Alejandra.
Good evening and welcome. Pomona Unified School District, Board of Education, President Mr. Andrew Wong, and Vice President Ms. Adrian Conigar McLean. Pomona Unified School District, Administrative Director Mr. Fernando Mesa, Adult Career Education Director Dr. Enrique Medina Jr., staff and administration, family, friends, and fellow graduates. Well, we did it. We all accomplished one of the most important chapters of our life, our graduation. This is a major step in the journey of our life, one that should be recognized for its immense importance. It is an act not only of personal commitment, but also one of pride. We all work hard to get to this day, and our work was not in vain. A diploma is a wonderful tool in this world, one that opens many doors of opportunity for anyone who works hard to receive and have one. But graduation, it's not an end goal in itself. It is but the beginning of many goals as part of the larger journey of life. Life is a journey. And all accomplishments we achieve during its course should be taken as starting points for further achievements. Our graduation is just the beginning. Whether begin a career, take on a trade, or continue our education at vocational school or college, it's just the beginning. This graduation has already shown us how capable we all are in accomplishing our goals when we commit ourselves to them. I hope all of us here today can take this personal accomplishment as an example of how anything is truly possible when we put our minds into it. As well, I'll continue on in our life. Let us take each new chapter with confidence, knowing that we have achieved great heights and are equipped with the necessary tools to tackle our futures. This road was not easy. There were obstacles, mixed exits, bumps, and roadblocks, but we made it to the finish line. There were times when each of us failed, would be impossible, and could not continue. There were times when each of us thought that we didn't have it in us and gotten to a dead end. But we were never alone, always had people supporting us, telling us that we could make it to the end. We had come so far. Why should we go back now or stop here? Some of you guys might know my struggles, others may not. I got to my first major roadblock going to high school and not knowing how to read, write, or speak English. I managed to get by in high school, but was unable to receive my high school diploma because of my lack of English and next exam. I had to take 6 months of English as my second language. My efforts to learn to read, write, and speak English have been a significant challenge in my life. I had to take the KC test and was unable to pass due to my struggle with the English language. However, with some hard work and support, I passed. My English may have an accent, but today I can read, write, and speak English well. I would like to thank God for giving me the perseverance and strength to not give up. I would also like to thank my instructor, Mr. Ferry, who always believed in me and helped me. I took this test so many times and just could not pass it. I was just discouraged. I want to just give up. However, Mr. Ferry would tell me I had it in me to try again. He would always give me materials to study and believe in me. Today, I give thanks for the support he always gave me. I thank him, my husband, my mom, my dad, my family from church, and my best friend Karina for always supporting me and believing me. Nothing worthwhile is easy, and that includes making the most of our future. Let's keep pushing because we know that we can achieve our dreams and because they are worth it. From this day forward, let us make each decision with our best interests in mind. Let us believe in ourselves so that we may reach our goals and fulfill our dreams. Let us be the best that we can so that we may fill our life and the life of those closest to us with happiness and with pride. We have already taken the first step by making it to this ceremony today. Now it's time to take the next step in the journey that is our life and begin to build our futures. Congratulations to the class of 2016. And the glory be to God. Thank you.
What a wonderful, heartfelt speech. Thank you so much. I have to share with you that she actually, this wonderful student, she began she went through the ESL program, and now she is graduating from high school. What an accomplishment. We're very proud of you. And please. Our second guest speaker tonight is from our CTE program. Her name is Brittany Woodard, and she is graduating from the cosmetology program. We are also very proud of Ms. Woodard, as she has been an exemplary student who has always displayed great leadership skills and passed her state board license test on the first try. Right. Yeah. Ms. Woodard?
Good evening, everyone, and welcome. Pomona Unified School District Board of Education, President Mr. Andrew Wong, and Vice President Ms. Adrienne Coniger Macklin, Pomona Unified School District Administration Director Mr. Fernando Meza, Adult and Career Education Director Dr. Enrique Medina Jr., staff and administration, family, friends, and fellow graduates. Today is a day to be thankful for and to be inspired. First, we have much to be thankful for. Through the Pomona Unified School District and Career Education Program, we have received a great education thanks to our fine administration and teachers. We are prepared to move on and to take on whatever challenges come next in our lives. Fellow graduates of the graduating class of 2016. I want you to know what a great gift it is to be as prepared as we are, because not all schools offer such an advantage. Here we have had a great degree of academic excellence, and whether you intend to continue your education or not, you will benefit from what you have learned here. We can also be thankful for our families. These past years has presented us with a lot of ups and downs, and it is good to know that we have our families in our corner, supporting us along the way. I would like to thank my family personally, and I would like to thank my mom and dad. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for you. Finally, we can be thankful for each other. The friendships that we have made here will last a lifetime. In the same way we have supported each other and helped each other succeed in these couple of years, I hope we will continue to provide support and encouragement for each other in future endeavors. Now, what can I be inspired by today? Personally, I am inspired by all of my classmates. Some here today and some whose journeys still continue. We have all overcome so much adversity to be here graduating today. You all have been amazing, and we have had such a great attitude in the face of so many setbacks. Whenever I got a little down about something that didn't turn out just the way I wanted it to, I remember some of the talks we had, and it gave me the perseverance I needed. Thank you guys for that. Often on graduation day, we look outside for heroes, but I see them all right here amongst us. I have seen in my year and a half at Pomona Cosmetology and Barbering that we don't have to look for inspiration and that we have each other the potential, we have in each other the potential to make an inspiring contribution to others by being true to our values and committing ourselves to our goals. So when you guys leave here today, celebrate what you have accomplished, but also look forward with an eye toward how you too can be the inspiration for others. Congratulations, class of 2016.
Thank you very much, Ms. Woodard, for such an inspiring speech. And now, the moment that we all have been waiting for, the presentation and acceptance of the class of 2016 by Dr. Enrique Medina and school board president, Dr. Perlman, we cannot change the names at the last moment, but they will be presenting right now the acceptance of class of 2016.
Before I present the class of 2016 to Mr. Mesa, I'd like to let you know how excited we are to see you all be successful in our program. We know that we have worked very hard to assure your success academically and to learn the skills so that you are successful in this 21st century and beyond. So our excitement is right next to your excitement, and with your excitement, your family's excitement, your friend's excitement. With that said, we are celebrating your hard work, diligence, and accomplishments. Members of the class of 2016, this is your time to be honored. Graduating members of the class of 2016, at this time, I will be presenting the class to Mr. Fernando Mesa and assure that you have all successfully completed your academic and or career technical education program. The presentation and acceptance of the class of 2016 candidates. Pomona Unified School District's Pupil and Community Service Administrative Director, Mr. Fernando Mesa, I would like to present to you the candidates. According to the laws of the state of California and the regulations established by the Pomona Unified School District Board of Education, I hereby certify that the adult and career education class of 2016 has met all the requirements, and I present this class to you as candidates for graduation.
On behalf of the Superintendent of Schools of the Pomona Unified School District, and on behalf of the faculty and your director, I accept the class of 2016. Congratulations. I also want to say that on behalf of the Board of Education, I acknowledge that each of you has met the standards for receiving either a high school diploma or a career technical education certification as set forth by the State Board of Education and the Pomona Unified School District Board of Education. I hereby confer to each of you your high school diploma and/or certification with all the rights, honors, and opportunities pertaining thereto. Congratulations. I ask that Dr. Perlman please join me. Dr. Perlman, on behalf of the Superintendent of Schools, I present to you the class of 2016. Thank you, sir.
Good evening. I accept the class of 2016. It is a pleasure and an honor to be part of this special occasion. Buenos tardes. Es un placer estar con ustedes en este día tan feliz. First of all, let's all thank the people who supported you throughout this, right? Throughout your journey. So that's your teachers, your administrators, staff members, and most of all, your family. So one more big round of applause for them. Graduates, you have each arrived at this day by different means. Some of you have contended with challenges and hardships, but you persevered, and that's how you made it here today. So congratulations, we're very, very proud of you. So on behalf of the Pomona Unified School District and the Board of Education, we wish you great personal success and happiness on your journey ahead. Congratulations, class of 2016.
Wonderful. It is my pleasure to now present the director of Pomona Unified School District's Adult and Career Education, Dr. Enrique Medina Jr.
Thank you, Miguel. Ana, what a wonderful way to start our ceremony with the Pledge of Allegiance. Thank you for being here. Good evening, everybody. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the commencement ceremony of the Pomona Unified School District's Adult and Career Education Class of 2016. At this time, I would like to welcome you and introduce key individuals that are honoring us with their presence. Pomona Unified School District Board of Education member, Dr. Roberta Perlman Hansen. Pupil and Community Services Division Administrative Director, Mr. Fernando Mesa. We also have additional guests in the back, our Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Richard Martinez. Also, our Deputy Superintendent, Ms. Stephanie Baker. Our Chief Financial Officer, Dr. Leslie Barnes. Our Director of Secondary Education, Ms. Monica Principe. And and a new addition to the Pomona Unified School District family, Oliver, our public information officer, and a great partner for Pomona Unified School District Adult School, Mr. McElway. I would like to take this opportunity to thank adult ed faculty and staff members who have worked extremely hard to assure your success. Students, parents, family, friends, community, and staff members, welcome to the Pomona Adult and Career Education Commencement Ceremony. It is always inspiring to hear students' speeches. We are going to be having two wonderful speeches by our student, Ms. Alejandra Ferreira and Ms. Brittany Woodard. Ms. Ferreira, you're next. Come on up, Alejandra.
Good evening and welcome. Pomona Unified School District, Board of Education, President Mr. Andrew Wong and Vice President Ms. Adrian Conigar McLean. Pomona Unified School District Administrative Director Mr. Fernando Mesa, Adult Career Education Director Dr. Enrique Medina Jr., staff and administration, family, friends, and fellow graduates. Well, we did it. We all accomplished one of the most important chapters of our life, our graduation. This is a major step in the journey of our life, one that should be recognized for its immense importance. It is an act not only of personal commitment, but also one of pride. We all worked hard to get to this day, and our work was not in vain. A diploma is a wonderful tool in this world, one that opens many doors of opportunity for anyone who worked hard to receive and have one. But graduation, it's not an end goal in itself. It is but the beginning of many goals as part of the larger journey of life. Life is a journey. And all accomplishments we achieve during its course should be taken as starting points for further achievements. Our graduation is just the beginning. Whether begin a career, take home a trade, or continue our education at vocational school or college, it's just the beginning. This graduation has already shown us how capable we all are in accomplishing our goals when we commit ourselves to them. I hope all of us here today can take this personal accomplishment as an example of how anything is truly possible when we put our minds into it. As well, I'll continue on in our life. Let us take each new chapter with confidence, knowing that we have achieved great heights and are equipped with the necessary tools to tackle our futures. This road was not easy. There were obstacles, mixed exits, bumps, and roadblocks, but we made it to the finish line. There were times when each of us failed it. Would be impossible and could not continue. There were times when each of us thought that we didn't have it in us and gotten to a dead end. But we were never alone, always had people supporting us, telling us that we could make it to the end. We had come so far. Why should we go back now or stop here? Some of you guys might know my struggles, others may not. I got to my first major roadblock going to high school and not knowing how to read, write, or speak English. I managed to get by in high school,
but was unable to receive my high school diploma because of my lack of English and next exam. I had to take 6 months of English as my second language. My efforts to learn to read, write, and speak English have been a significant challenge in my life. I had to take the KC test and was unable to pass due to my struggle with the English language. However, with some hard work and support, I passed. My English may have an accent, but today I can read, write, and speak English well. I would like to thank God for giving me the perseverance and the strength to not give up. I would also like to thank my instructor, Mr. Ferry, who always believed in me and helped me. I took this test so many times and just could not pass it. I was just discouraged. I want to just give up. However, Mr. Ferry would tell me I had it in me to try again. He would always give me materials to study and believe in me. Today, I give thanks for the support he always gave me. I thank him, my husband, my mom, my dad, my family from church, and my best friend, Karina, for always supporting me and believing in me. Nothing nor while is easy, and that includes making the most of our future. Let's keep pushing, because we know that we can achieve our dreams, and because they are worth it. From this day forward, let us make each decision with our best interests in mind. Let us believe in ourselves so that we may reach our goals and fulfill our dreams. Let us be the best that we can so that we may fill our life and the life of those closest to us with happiness and with pride. We have already taken the first step by making it to this ceremony today. Now it's time to take the next step in the journey that is our life and begin to build our futures. Congratulations to the class of 2016. And the glory be to God. Thank you.
What a wonderful, heartfelt speech. Thank you so much. I have to share with you that she actually, this wonderful student, she began she went through the ESL program, and now she is graduating from high school. What an accomplishment. We're very proud of you. And please. Our second guest speaker tonight is from our CTE program. Her name is Brittany Woodard, and she is graduating from the cosmetology program. We are also very proud of Ms. Woodard, as she has been an exemplary student who has always displayed great leadership skills and passed her state board license test on the first try. Right. Yeah. Ms. Woodard?
Good evening, everyone, and welcome. Pomona Unified School District Board of Education, President Mr. Andrew Wong, and Vice President Ms. Adrienne Coniger Macklin, Pomona Unified School District Administration Director Mr. Fernando Meza, Adult and Career Education Director Dr. Enrique Medina Jr., staff and administration, family, friends, and fellow graduates. Today is a day to be thankful for and to be inspired. First, we have much to be thankful for. Through the Pomona Unified School District and Career Education Program, we have received a great education thanks to our fine administration and teachers. We are prepared to move on and to take on whatever challenges come next in our lives. Fellow graduates of the graduating class of 2016. I want you to know what a great gift it is to be as prepared as we are, because not all schools offer such an advantage. Here we have had a great degree of academic excellence, and whether you intend to continue your education or not, you will benefit from what you have learned here. We can also be thankful for our families. These past years has presented us with a lot of ups and downs, and it is good to know that we have our families in our corner, supporting us along the way. I would like to thank my family personally, and I would like to thank my mom and dad. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for you. Finally, we can be thankful for each other. The friendships that we have made here will last a lifetime. In the same way we have supported each other and helped each other succeed in these couple of years, I hope we will continue to provide support and encouragement for each other in future endeavors. Now, what can I be inspired by today? Personally, I am inspired by all of my classmates, some here today and some whose journeys still continue. We have all overcome so much adversity to be here graduating today. You all have been amazing, and we have had such a great attitude in the face of so many setbacks. Whenever I got a little down about something that didn't turn out just the way I wanted it to, I remember some of the talks we had, and it gave me the perseverance I needed. Thank you guys for that. Often on graduation day, we look outside for heroes, but I see them all right here amongst us. I have seen in my year and a half at Pomona Cosmetology and Barbering that we don't have to look for inspiration and that we have in each other the potential to make an inspiring contribution to others by being true to our values and committing ourselves to our goals. So when you guys leave here today, celebrate what you have accomplished, but also look forward with an eye toward how you too can be the inspiration for others. Congratulations, class of 2016.
Thank you very much, Ms. Woodard, for such an inspiring speech. And now, the moment that we all have been waiting for, the presentation and acceptance of the class of 2016 by Dr. Enrique Medina and school board president, Dr. Perlman, we cannot change, you know, the names at the last moment, but they will be presenting right now the acceptance of class of 2016.
Before I present the class of 2016 to Mr. Mesa, I'd like to let you know how excited we are to see you all be successful in our program. We know that we have worked very hard to assure your success academically and to learn the skills so that you are successful in this 21st century and beyond. So our excitement is right next to your excitement, and with your excitement, your family's excitement, your friends' excitement. With that said, we are celebrating your hard work, diligence, and accomplishments. Members of the class of 2016, this is your time to be honored. Graduating members of the class of 2016, at this time, I will be presenting the class to Mr. Fernando Mesa and assure that you have all successfully completed your academic and or career technical education program. The presentation and acceptance of the class of 2016 candidates. Pomona Unified School District's Pupil and Community Service Administrative Director, Mr. Fernando Mesa, I would like to present to you the candidates according to the laws of the state of California and the regulations established by the Pomona Unified School District Board of Education, I hereby certify that the adult and career education class of 2016 has met all the requirements, and I present this class to you as candidates for graduation.
On behalf of the Superintendent of Schools of the Pomona Unified School District, and on behalf of the faculty and your director, I accept the class of 2016. Congratulations. I also want to say that on behalf of the Board of Education, I acknowledge that each of you has met the standards for receiving either a high school diploma or a career technical education certification, as set forth by the State Board of Education and the Pomona Unified School District Board of Education. I hereby confer to each of you your high school diploma and or certification with all the rights, honors, and opportunities pertaining thereto. Congratulations. I ask that Dr. Perlman please join me. Dr. Perlman, on behalf of the Superintendent of Schools, I present to you the class of 2016.
Good evening. I accept the class of 2016. It is a pleasure and an honor to be part of this special occasion. Buenos tardes. Es un placer estar con ustedes en este día tan feliz. First of all, let's all thank the people who supported you throughout this, right? Throughout your journey. So that's your teachers, your administrators, staff members, and most of all, your family. So one more big round of applause for them. Graduates, you have each arrived at this day by different means. Some of you have contended with challenges and hardships, but you persevered, and that's how you made it here today. So congratulations, we're very, very proud of you. So on behalf of the Pomona Unified School District and the Board of Education, we wish you great personal success and happiness on your journey ahead. Congratulations, class of 2016.
Wonderful. Congratulations again, everybody. Now we are going to call the candidates, and each instructor will be calling their students accordingly. So I will ask, we're going to start with high school diploma. I'm going to ask Mr. Ferry, actually, to come to the podium, maybe down here. And he will be calling the students right now. So please.
Brisa Kovar-Ubras. Got him. Here you go, Brisa. Thank you. Congratulations. Maria Flores. Hey, Maria. Yadira Gonzalez. Miriam Gonzalez. Amanda Venegas. Maria Moreno. Jessica Trujillo. Antonio Hernandez. Bin Kwong. Jessica Chavez. Gregory Herrera. Stefan Dupree. Vesna Thang. Alejandra Ferreira. Good, Alejandra. Myra Furman. Juan E. Macias. Victor Robles, the third. Vanessa Lendesma. Edson Fuentes. Oh, you're welcome, Carmen. Good to see you. Carmen Casor. Claudia Arana. And Jessica Rodriguez.
Thank you, Mr. Ferry. Students, you may sit down. And now we are going to call CTE students, Career Technical Education, and I'm going to ask Ms. Hilda Burnett, I'm sorry, to come into the podium, please.
Mary Grace Broussard. Mariana Zambrano. Brittany Nicole Woodard. Sandra Duque. Lily M. Ibarra. Lisbeth Ruano. Esmeralda Ruano Aguilar. Carolina Biglinwa.
Stop here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Her.
Margaret Navarro.
It is my pleasure now to present Mr. Joe Martinez to call his students machinist program.
Which is called it.
Yeah. Johnny Lopez. Congratulations. Frank Orozco. Froilin Martinez. Pedro Lopez. Oh, Garcia, I'm sorry. Ernesto Flores. Noe Guzman. George Lopez. Chris Treadwell. Geraldo Carrillo. David Lopez.
Thank you very much, students. Please sit down. And we still have office occupations? Okay, office occupation, please stand up. Or are you done? Beautiful. Thank you so much, everybody. So, and now, this is the conclusion of the program, our ceremony. And the closing remarks will be performed by Dr. Medina.
But before I start my closing remarks, I'd like all of the graduates to stand, please. I'd like you to turn around and give your parents, your family members, and commitments a clap for anything they've done for you. Oh, no, but okay, graduates, you can look over here. Stay standing. Now, this gets a little tricky, all right? You gotta pay attention. The tassel that you have on your right side, which is my left side, is gonna go from your right to your left. Wait for the count. Yeah, I know you're excited, but come on. Get with the program. Ready? One, two, three. Turn it over. Now you complete your graduation. You may sit down, graduates. On behalf of all of us in the Pomona Adult and Career Education, we extend our congratulations to the class of 2016. As we close our graduation ceremony, again, congratulations for your achievements. Have a great evening and a safe summer. Thank you all for joining us in this special event. Buenas noches.
Yeah, please remain sitting. We're gonna march now, the first of the VIPs, and then, you follow.